Got some new details in about a breaking situation unfolding in St. Paul. In the last 15 minutes, police confirmed they are investigating homicide in the Payne-Phalen neighborhood. It's happened outside of an apartment complex near Maryland Avenue East and Mendota Street. Roads in that area are currently blocked off. And Audrey, you're at the police station now, but you were at the scene not too long ago talking with witnesses there. What can you tell us?
Yeah, they confirmed pretty much what police just released on Twitter. They said that they heard gunshots throughout the morning and they saw bullet casings, at the scene. And now we do know, according to St. Paul police, that it was a homicide. Take a look at this tweet that they just sent out. You can see the scene in a little bit more daylight in the picture that they attached along with the tweet. You can see part of Mendota Street is still blocked off this morning, and they expect to release more details throughout the morning on exactly what they're investigating. But I want to show you what our cameras captured within 30 minutes of police arriving on scene around 2:30 this morning. You could see a screen put up for privacy as officers continued to search the area for evidence. They were really focusing on that alleyway between the two brick apartment buildings. This is 889 and 881 on Maryland Avenue East. The eyewitnesses that we spoke to say they heard screams for help. Again, they heard up to 7 gunshots and they saw bullet casings on the ground. So again, exactly what circumstances led up to this shooting, we still don't know, but at this hour we can confirm it was a homicide and it was a shooting that led up to it. And right now, again, officers tell me that they are still processing the scene. There is still a lot that they need to look through. When we were at the scene, we did not see the medical examiner arrive, but we expect that that will happen in the coming hours. And again, police tell us that they are expecting to release more information throughout the morning. So we'll stay tuned to that and bring you those updates as soon as we know them, Alicia.